Hey, what's up everyone, my name is Shivam Pex and you're watching How to Dress Like Tom Cruise. Let's roll the intro. So in this video, I will share some deep analysis about Tom Cruise's dressing style and his clothing pieces. Tom Cruise's looks were always bold and classic due to his interesting character, like being a detective in Mission Impossible, being a military man like in Jack Reacher and Top Gun Maverick. Okay, so let's start the video. Number 1. The leather jacket. His most famous and iconic dressing piece was a leather jacket, which made him look bold and classic, whether it's black or brown. For example, look in this scene, which is from Mission Impossible Fallout. And this scene is from Jack Reacher. I highly recommend you this leather jacket if you wanna look badass. Number 2. Suede jackets or woolen jackets. Most of the times in films, Tom Cruise wore jackets like whether it's black, brown, red or blue. Suede brown jacket was very famous and gave him a classic cowboy types look that made him look classy. Number 3. Solid Henleys and V-necks. Whenever you see Tom Cruise in an interview or behind the scenes while shooting films, he may be wearing a solid Henley or solid V-neck, because he loves comfort. And Henleys and V-necks are the most comfortable pieces of clothing. So go get a Henley or V-neck if you wanna be comfortable. And Tom Cruise always layers some jacket or shirt under these Henleys and V-necks. Number 4. Heeled or Chelsea boots. Every Tom Cruise movie was epic and his roles were damn good. Most essential pieces of Tom Cruise dressing style is his boots. If we look comparatively, Tom Cruise is shorter with a height of 5'7 or 5'8. He always wear heeled boots, which gave him an extra inch of a height. So if you look in Mumbai, boots are not compatible with our life. So there's another option to it, Chelsea boots. Chelsea boots are the most classic pieces of shoe clothing. Tom Cruise also wore them in many classic films. And I'm gonna buy this next. Number 5. Solid shirts. Tom Cruise dressing was always about wearing subtle pieces of clothing, and solid shirts were one of them. Whenever you see Tom Cruise in movie premieres, award functions or formal functions, he always wears solid shirts. So if you have to attend any formal function, go buy a solid shirt. Some more golden tips. Tom Cruise always selects the neutral palette like black, blue, grey and white. He always wore straight leg pants. Because Tom Cruise is comparatively shorter, he wore these pants and heeled boots to elongate his height. So I hope you like this video, give it a thumbs up. I'm bringing these unique fashion videos every week. So comment down below which star's dressing piece you want next. Till then, see you next week. Stay safe and stay in peace. And I'm feeling Cruise always layer over these Henleys and V-necks, for example like jackets or yes. I'm a big Tom Cruise fan. I've watched all of his movies like Mission Impossible. Boom.